Hi.
Hola.
Hola. I want to know if you speak Spanish and you have worked with Mexican directors.
Sí, so much Spanish.
Sí, tú di que sí.
Sí.
What did Guillermo del Toro taught you?
He taught me cabrón.
Muy mala palabra.
Pinche madre.
Muy mala palabra.
A toda madre.
That's good actually. Toda madre.
What else? Probably a lot of stuff I probably shouldn't say. Although I probably shouldn't have said anything.
No, you should say it.
Yes, exactly, exactly.
Yeah.
She was telling me about your new
Besame
project.
Ooh. What does that mean? What does
Besame
that mean?
Yeah. Kiss me.
Oh, shit. I shouldn't say that in this day and age.
You should definitely
not say
that.
You have to be very careful. How you doing? I'm a little shiny.
Yeah.
I'm a little shiny.
Me too.
You have any powder?
No, but I'm going to tell you a secret. If you go to the bathroom, you know the papers where you sit, if you're going to sit in the toilet, those papers absorb the grease. I swear.
Wow, I've gone through life all this way and never knew that.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of like rice paper.
The papers you sit on.
In the bathroom.
Absorb the grease.
Oh, I did know that actually.
See?
Someone told me that not long ago. A makeup artist. See,
you're
you don't have those problems. You're not a woman. That way,
no. No, you have no idea.
I want to ask you, how was to work with hair?
Horrible.
Memorable.
Uh-oh, that sounded actually scary.
An experience that I will never forget, nor would I ever want to.
Wow.
How was for you to work for him?
It was a
I'm
dream
not sure
come
the
true
world is ready for the dynamicism that is Marta Milans.
Ooh.
She really,
get ready, world.
She really holds the screen beautifully.
I owe it all to him because he found me.
Where did you find her?
By the way, she wasn't even lost.
I know. I'm like, where did you find her?
No, I didn't find her. She has an amazing body of work behind her.
But you still found her.
And an even more amazing body of work in front of her. And truly, truly spectacular.
And I hear that you have a production company. What makes you go into that direction?
It's been a dream of mine to, you know, make movies that, you know, that appeal to my heart for all the right reasons, not for money, but for love, and, you know, to assemble artists that I want to be around and provide an environment for people to shine. And so, you know, that's what we do.
Thank you, and thank you for including diversity.
Yay!
Yay! Hashtag we love Ron.
She was the only non-Jew in the movie.
Exactly, even though I'm a wannabe Jew, so that I don't know if that counts.
She's going to marry a Jewish guy, so there you go.
100%.
Everybody does, eventually.
Gracias!
And then they're sorry.
Good. How are you?
Is this a selfie or an interview?
It is a selfie interview.
Oh, wow. This is fantastic.
I'm nailing technology.
What, you really are. You're down with technology. I have no clue what you're holding right now.
It's my selfie stick and a tiny mic.
That story of my life.
Dude, you have to do what you have to do what you love,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
I was not waiting for Univision or Telemundo to hire me.
You should never wait for anyone. You should do it yourself. Hold a tiny little microphone in your hand and a big stick in your other hand.
What about you? What you did to be successful in your career?
I held a lot of big sticks. No, I didn't really. You shouldn't laugh. No.
Okay.
No
judgment.
We're joking. This is fun. I like this. I don't know. I like it.
Okay, let's get serious since he already told us his secret.
Yeah.
Tell us about your project.
My project's coming out. I have, okay, in order, from my recollection, I have Pitch Perfect that comes out in about 3 weeks, or December 22nd. I have no concept of time, so I think that's around Christmas. Aside from that, I have a show called Counterpart on Stars.
Don't believe
which,
anything.
Yeah, no, don't ever believe anything I'm saying. I have no clue who that is, but
really?
She's dressed really colorfully.
I love her outfit.
Oh, I did a movie with her as well.
We actually did a movie, and we're actually really good friends as well.
Yeah.
And that's what I can say.
That's right. You hold long sticks as well, right? To get in the head.
With my hand?
These people.
I'm awful. Counterpart on Stars is coming out and in January, and Jacob's Ladder will be next year. I think that's about.
But where can people follow you?
What do you mean where they can follow me? The
street? Yeah, like Twitter, Instagram.
Oh, yeah. Unfortunately for the world, fortunately for the world, I have no social media. So that's why I'm a bit confused by this selfie interview. But if you want to contact me, Martita...
Yeah, you can.
Oh, Mata Milens.
You can follow me, hashtag
then,
me.
Yeah, write her a message.
Follow me.
And she'll tell me.
I'm going to pass the message on.
Yeah.
Okay, my last thing. You have to say something in Spanish.
Oh.
Hola,
me. No, let's get something sexy.
Something sexy?
Yeah, something sexy.
I know. It's a tough question.
Te amos.
Te amo esta noche.
La Strada.
Te amo esta noche.
Guapa.
Es gratis. Hey, cabrón!
It's not gratis.
Oh my god, look at this tiny little microphone.
And a selfie stick.
And a selfie stick.
You know how beautiful you look? Now you can see it.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Because when you are being interviewed, have you ever wondered, you know?
Have I ever wondered, like, is there something in my teeth?
Exactly.
Am I okay? Yeah, I wonder that all the time.
So we can
now. Now there's no wondering.
Yes. Welcome to the black carpet.
Thank you very much.
Are you a big fan of the Italian cinema?
Yes, I've always been a fan of Italian cinema. I studied Italian cinema in school. I took all the courses I could take. I'm so excited to see the film tonight. It's going to be great.
For your favorite actor, Italian actor?
Ooh, Claudia Cardinale.
I love how you pronounce it. What have you learned from her that you have applied to your own?
I just recently watched The Leopard, and she's just so stunningly beautiful in that movie, and I loved it so much. So, well, right now I have Alias Grace out streaming on Netflix worldwide, so if you haven't seen it, go and see it now.
What was, like, the biggest challenge for you in that project?
Oh, probably just having to play so many different versions of her in one person, and having to also maintain the ambiguity in terms of her guilt, so probably those two things.
How long does people shoot in that TV show? Is it like months?
Yeah, I mean, I think we shot for 6 months.
Whoa!
I don't know, how do I...
Tequila, salud, cerveza.
Tequila? There we go.
Or you can invite them to see your program, because in Netflix is in Mexico too.
All right.
So, bien.
Bien.
Mi.
Mi.
Programa.
Programa.
En Netflix. Gracias. Adios.
Bye, thank you.
Hi guys, how are you?
Hey.
Look at you look amazing. Pew. So how are you? How do you feel of being in the 13th Cinema Italian style?
We feel very well, a bit worried because we hope the American crowd will like our movie like the European crowd did and it's a Chinese crowd did. So we are anxiously waiting for the American reaction.
I am so excited because I hear that your movie like is like La La Land but with crime, and is that an Italian thing?
Maybe crime is an Italian thing. It's like La La Land because it's a musical, and musical is something that doesn't happen in Italian cinema, so we are not that Italian, we are a little bit Indian maybe.
Yeah, like Bollywood, no?
That's what happens in our movie. They start dancing. Our movie starts, I give you a little spoiler, our movie starts with a funeral. The camera enters the coffin and the corpse starts singing.
I want to know if the directors are going to dance randomly during the interview.
I hope so. You want to dance with me? Let's do it.
Thank you.
My last thing, you guys. You have to say something in Spanish for the Latino audience.
Hola. Nuestro amigos españolo. No, españolo.
Mexicanos.
Mexicanos. Venite.
Venir,
venite a veder nostra película.
Muy bien, gracias.
Muy obrigado.
Adios.
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 Guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm fascinated by everybody's Spanish, especially Ron, and all the bad words that Guillermo del Toro taught him. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Find me on Facebook and follow me on Twitter. Adios.